Well, one of the neat things about the Healing Garden is that it was envisioned by a parent, actually a grandparent. And our mission statements starts out with, we partner with families.
Jordan has always enjoyed being out with nature. Mm-hmm. And she and I spent lots of time in the courtyard. So we thought, what could we do to improve the space?
So pulled in like Jill, Nancy, and then staff within ChildServe that kind of maybe had been a part of it or seemed to be a good fit for the team, and really just kind of formulated meetings. And from there, we all kind of took it and ran.
Everybody was enthusiastic from day one.
We just took their ideas, we listened to them to find out what goals they had, what things they wanted to do in the garden with the kids, any kind of therapy, or just what really made the kids come alive and perk up when they went outside.
It turned a really unusable space into something that I think there's going to be a lot of people benefiting from it.
Having this team, both from Shive-Hattery, Country Landscapes, and then our fundraising committee at ChildServe, everyone pulled together, and we couldn't have done it without that teamwork.
But it comes back to, you know, somebody's heart that wanted to bless a child, and people just took hold of it. And it's going to be a blessing to everybody who goes out there.
It just fell into place. It was heartwarming. It was just human love. I mean, at its best, it was just, it was good.